An update now on a fast-moving house fire in Cranston. A mother was burned, and she is now out of the hospital, but her husband and three-year-old son remain in intensive care. Today's Providence Journal reports the mother, Wander Ovalis, had been discharged from Rhode Island Hospital last night. She, along with her husband, Wilson, and the couple's son suffered burns in the fire at their Aqueduct Road home. Investigators say flames likely sparked in the back of the house, where neighbors reported hearing a loud bang.